Hi everybody, you join me in my conservatory. It's just been announced in the UK that we have a hosepipe ban and a drought. Hence, it's heavy rain, forecast gales, and I'm filming in the conservatory. Anyway, the reason for this video is on my last camps I've been taking this saw into the woods with me. It's a cheap folding saw. It's okay for cutting pieces of wood as thick as your finger, but when making a fire and wanting some decent fuel, decent thickness of wood for fuel, it was really sort of quite hard work. So I came back and searched on YouTube and tried to see what other people were using, and I watched Peter Mazadan's channel and I saw he'd built a Bucksaw. I trawled the internet and there were some good Bucksaw designs. Says he as he slurps his tea. So in the end, I decided I'd bite the bullet and build myself a Bucksaw. So here is my Bucksaw. It's made from sapelia wood, I think that's mahogany, it's hard wood, with a 24-inch blade, and you can see that I've rebated the joints here. I've got little notches to hold the power cord in, and the blade is designed to fold back the packaging. I'll show you it in its folded flat configuration. But before I do that, let's have a cutting test. You don't have to get wet, you can stay in my conservatory. Right, so we know the saw works. This is how it goes apart. By the way, these two coach bolts here are part of the stowage system. So I wanted to use wing nuts, but when I went to the shop to buy these bolts and nuts, they didn't have any wing nuts. So that's something I'll have to do at a later date, to replace these nuts with wing nuts. That simply comes out. The saw's under tension, twisted down with power cord. So we simply untwist that. It's a very basic design. Loosen that off. That comes out. Remove the power cord. The centerpiece comes out. This is the good bit about this design. Nothing new to myself, it's something that I've copied. I saw other people do it on YouTube. Folds away rather neatly. A little bit fiddly. like that. And you get your two coach bolts. Put them through. Get your cross piece. Load up the bolts. And that's on there. And that's on there. Cross piece fits in there nice and neat. Power cord. Wrapped round. And there's a Bucksaw. In its folded flat configuration. The blade's protected, it can't bend, it can't break. The sharp points are hidden away. Weighs a couple of pounds, if that. And I've got the satisfaction of knowing it's something that I've made with my own hands. And should last a lifetime. I've treated it with linseed oil. So it's brought the finish out quite nicely. Thanks for watching.
I should add the total cost for this project was less than £12, or probably equate to about $15 or $17 US dollars. Well worth it.